Welcome sight, I'm sure, Bill.
These people have been dying for 2 days now, 3 days actually, Joanne, since Monday. About 8,000 homes here in Redford without power. That's about a 2 mile square area of the township. So hundreds of people lining up right now in Redford Township. This is the Channel 7 Beat the Heat Big Water Giveaway. Hey, you're welcome, man. We have teamed up with Meyer Food Stores to do this. Let's talk to some of these folks. Hey, how you doing?
I'm glad to be here.
What is your name?
Leon.
And Leon, what's the last couple days like been for you?
100 degrees and sweating like a pig.
And what do you think of this water giveaway?
I want to thank Channel 7 for coming out and trying to help us out. It's another example of your service to the community. I appreciate it.
Hey, you're welcome. Thanks, man. God bless you.
Whoa.
It's all right. We'll give you another one. Here you go. Great. All right, let's talk to a couple other people. Excuse me, ma'am, what's your name?
Veronica.
Veronica what?
Scrozier.
Okay, Veronica, where are you from?
From Sumner, Redford.
Okay, yeah, what's it been like the last few days for you?
Hot as hell.
Hot as hell. And who's this with you?
My daughter.
Shana.
What's her name?
LaShawna.
LaShawn, and she's how old?
Six.
Okay, and what'd you come down here for?
Some water.
Yeah, something to cool you down.
Yes.
All right, what do you think of this idea?
It's nice.
Yeah?
Yes.
Okay, honey, well, God bless you.
Okay,
take care.
Cool.
Thank you. All right. Hey, what's your name?
Mark.
Mark?
Yep. I live right over there, and thanks to DT, I won't be able to see myself on Channel 7 Action News.
You got no power.
No,
hey, what's the weather been like for you?
Too hot. My wife has sleep apnea. I mean, like my neighbors run electricity from their generator.
Yeah.
I might stay at my parents' house tonight out in Livonia.
All right, but you got some water, and you're going to cool off.
I'm going to try to.
God bless you. Thank you. All right. We're going to be here, everybody, until 7 o'clock tonight, handing out free water. We got about 6,000 bottles of water. Again, courtesy of Meyer Food Stores, our good friends at Meyer. And we got all these friendly volunteers that will hand out this ice-cold water. And this stuff is cold. So reporting live from Redford Township, this is Bill Spencer. Come on out here, beat the heat with us. We are at 6.5 Mile and Beach Daily, so you know where to come. 6.5 and Beach Daily. Back to you.
You couldn't do anything better today but to hand out water.